really that question again.
What superhero would you rather have powers of? Martian Manhunter or Green Lantern?
Me, I'm gonna give me a ton.
Cause I mean, Green Lantern, he can create anything. I mean, he can create anything. But he needs the ring to do it. But with Martian Manhunter, he can do all his stuff without like a power thing.
By Martian Manhunter. One thing you can stand is fire.
Oh yeah, that is that part. But it's only big fire. Small fire doesn't really hurt him that much.
And everybody know your weakness, they can do the big fire for you.
Fire. Imagine you had Martian Manhunter's weakness at school and there was a school fire. Oh, come on. I would just melt through the floors like... Wait, no, because Martian Manhunter can't use his powers when he's hot. I'm pretty sure the planet he comes from... No, Ma'ars or Mars, because they call it Ma'ars.
Mars.
Yeah, they call it Mars. Yeah, all the Martians, they call it Mars. But, so, I'm pretty sure Mars is cold, so that's why they're so fragile to